We had a chilly start to your Thursday morning across much of the country. Jackson and central Mississippi in the 30s and 40s to start off the day. We're going to have plenty of sunshine as we go into the later part of the morning and this afternoon. Temperatures going from 52 by 10 to the upper 50s to mid 60s across central Mississippi this afternoon. Highs of the metro expected to be around 62 degrees. Now, as we go into the later part of the morning and this afternoon, it is possible if we see fairly breezy conditions around 15 to 20 mile an hour gust possible, which quickly subsides after sunset, and then things turn chilly with the clear skies tonight. Any heat is going to really escape into the atmosphere, so we drop to the mid 40s by 9 o'clock. Wake up temperatures tomorrow morning in the mid to upper 30s. The only wake up temperature in that 7-day forecast where we will be closer to seasonal. Then we're back to the 60s we go as we head into Friday. Plenty of sunshine to round out the week. That high pressure down towards the coastline, though, that's going to push off towards the east, so we say goodbye to the plenty of sunshine and then say hello to the rain chances, unfortunately. Cold front does return by the later part of the weekend. The good news is, with this rain chance, it's not going to be a Saturday and Sunday event, and it's not going to be a complete washout. This front is going to be very weak, providing some showers overnight Saturday into Sunday morning, and I think parts of North Mississippi will be dry come Sunday afternoon, with the best chance of rain down in South Mississippi. Now, going into your Monday, that front could stall, and if it does, some showers will be possible south of I-20 come middle part of the day on Monday. Rainfall totals not really adding up to much, maybe about a quarter to half an inch of rain region wide. Then after that boundary moves on through and the rain clears out, we'll see plenty of sunshine going for the first half of the week. Temperatures fairly mild both in the morning and afternoon, and it does look like we could see some more showers the later part of next week. Still a little far out to fine-tune that forecast at this time, but just a heads up, rain not completely out of the picture going into next week.